Hey Anna, so yes, right now I am using my your old computer, and you're just gonna have to deal with the crappy quality until I get around to switching mom's computer. And so whatever. Just know that I'm actually beautiful. And I lost my tooth. The one that was away for forever, this one, is the one that was behind that one. So now I only have four more to lose because my teeth are retarded and won't fall out. I got Maddie this awesome Batman poster, and it's like Batman stuff. And I felt like naked today because I wasn't wearing my Batman bracelet. I felt really weird, like my Batman bracelet and my Bronies bracelet and my other but I so school. I survived Freshman Friday and I'm kind of sad. I didn't get a single sticker. I was pretty disappointed. 'Cause I was kind of looking forward to getting stickers, but oh my God, when I am a senior, like, 'cause I saw some skid, ki I can't talk. I saw some kids who had gotten silly stringed, and like I'm bringing like 20 things of silly string. Gonna be so much fun. I'm gonna get Aaron. Aaron and I got a divorce, 'cause it was our the block party was our 7 year anniversary. And then she ditched me to hang out with like her friend who's new and like lives here and doesn't have like any friends yet. And I was like, Erin, what? Well, that sounds like she was just being nice to her friend, but she wasn't. She was just being. This looks orange. Sorry, she was just being mean to me. And so now I'm not talking to her, and I haven't talked to her since. And I called off our wedding, so that's not happening anymore. And my classes, I really love science. Science is really fun. I think I told you about the whole lab incident. And yeah, so last time, okay, so Matt, I went over to Maddie's Spintix for a sleepover, and they had a blackout, like, from 5 to 3:30 in the morning, like, a long blackout. I don't know what caused it. We didn't have it here. It was their whole, like, street, and I was at their house last time they had a blackout because a squirrel had chewed through the telephone wire. Got electrocuted, and you could see the squirrel burning, and it was kind of like hilarious and sad. And like, we were all like cracking up, but we were all felt really bad. But oh well. But, so Maddie and I went upstairs and we listened to Podfic from my doohickey. What else? You saw the cutest dog. Oh my God, like it's not even okay. Like you would love this dog at the Sunday market. Cutest dog. It was an accident, like it was bred accidentally. It was a miniature. Mommy, what was the kind
Yes. Yeah.
dog we saw? A miniature Australian Shepherd and what? Australian Shepherd. Yep, Shepherd and a Shepherd Terrier mix. Cutest dog. Let's see if they have any. It was so cute and it was the perfect size. Let me see if they have like a picture. of like the kind. It was an accidental breed, but like there are some dogs that look like it was like long haired and it shed, but not too much. It was perfect, so I don't care if it shed. A mom's just gonna have to deal. It was so cute. Here, I shall find a picture. But it was so cute. It was perfect size. But like it was accidental breed, so there aren't like more of them, which made me kind of just a little bit depressing. Depressed. Meant to say depressed. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This one doesn't look much like it, but it's cute. Mommy, look at this doggy! Yep. Yeah. Right, I'm getting snack. Okay, but like it was just so cute. It was like perfect dog, you would have loved it. It was so cute. So like Doctor Who? Whoa! Oh my god! I'm so glad it wasn't like as sad. I mean, the Silurians were all gone, which is kind of sad. But otherwise, it wasn't sad, which is good. And also, oh well, it was also sad that like Amy and Rory, they said, what did they say? We want to take a break from traveling with you or something, and he was all like, that's fine. It's okay. I was busy with, timey-wimey, wibbly-wobbly stuff anyway. It doesn't bother me at all. And, it's okay.